Greetings and welcome. This is Tom Furlock, and this is a self-interview. Without further ado, let us begin. Who is Tom Furlock? At the turn of 2000, Tom Furlock was summoned by the spirit world to begin a preparation to move to the main island of Japan. It was for a number of reasons taking this journey, but mainly, I believe, it was a spiritual calling to perform certain humanitarian work, spiritual work, with deep meaning. Very important work, I believe, for the world, and for my soul as well. As a technician of occult secrets and magic, I began communing with the residential spirits of the land, the mountains, and the sea, surrounding and forming Japan. Testing a newly developed instrument to bring spiritual and auric energies into a balanced geometry, I tested the very first miraculous prayer board instrument against Super Typhoon Niuguri. NASA's astronaut tweeted that from his view in outer space, Super Typhoon Niuguri commanded great respect. Within a 5-day period, the storm was reduced. And after 7 days, the storm was no longer a threat to Japan's mainland island, Honshu. I have been able to sense kinetic forces, both near and remote, since the earliest days of my childhood. However, I believe this power was amplified, this ability, this gift, after a series of encounters with various spirits or entities from the invisible world throughout adolescence and my early adulthood years. It was this rather elusive calling and my relationship to the spirit world which drove me to pursue the mysterious and the hidden world of magic, and ultimately to reinvent the field of research known as psionics. Psionics is the practice of working mental or psychic abilities through machines and various instruments of technology. Combining the prayer board and various technical magic, I staved off more than 40 superstorms and typhoons in Japan. I did this over a period of several years. Since then, I have worked to shield the United States of America from storms like Hurricane Dorian and even some remote projects to shield Japan, and to continue a healing of the country's mantle after the 3/11 attack, which is believed to have severed the mantle under the country. That is one belief of what has happened. In the beginning, I worked solitary. However, now I have a club where I train other people to work miracles around the world using psionics. While in Japan, I aided and supported with human spirit in my heart the children, students, and adults whom I worked with in English classes, private lessons, and among friends and family. I am not only a visitor to Japan, I am also very fond of the people of Japan. I enjoy the beauty of the land and sea, nature. I am enthusiastic about the crafts, craftsmanship, gardens, and art of the Japanese people. While living in Japan, I and my wife enjoyed exploring hidden mountain shrines, recluse cemeteries, and secret gardens. I believe I formed a relationship with the resident spirits and nature in the area of Japan where I lived. For example, after the rain had cleared, I took a walk. I went to a small path or a narrow path and enjoyed looking at the various gardens in a residential area. As I was walking, I felt something different, a slight warning, something from the invisible realm. Out of nowhere, as if the air had simply manifested, a swarm of dragonflies came before me, into my face, and hovered there in front of me. I was about to step down before these dragonflies came. I looked down at my foot, and there was a mamushi snake. I stepped back, and the snake slithered away into one of the adjacent gardens. I looked around, and the dragonflies were gone. Similar events have happened for me numerous times while living and breathing the spirit of the ancient land of Japan. I believe there is a magical and powerful and wonderful spirit in the land of Japan and the Japanese people. This realization has fascinated me. It has been an honor to live in Japan and to meet so many good people. Currently, I and my team at Verloc continue to help make the world a better place. We do this by teaching psionics and working on global projects together with people from all over the world. My team and I hope to spread the good word about our Miraculous Prayer Board instrument. The Miraculous Prayer Board is an affordable and elegant instrument for manifesting miracles in the world. We can use this instrument to balance and improve our own life and lifestyle. I believe it's my mission in life to spread this word of the Miraculous Prayer Board to the world. I believe that every individual person has a right to experience the miraculous and the wondrous and embrace this mystical power. I believe that the Miraculous Prayer Board can and will improve your life, as well the lives of those whom you care most about. This is a very spiritual instrument. This is a gift from the universe to all of humanity. I invite you to learn more about the Miraculous Prayer Board. Please come to my website and read about this wondrous instrument. This concludes my self-interview. Thank you for joining me. This is Tom Verloc, signing out.